Fuck the fucking world, and my new band is called Seaskill.